इकट्ठे हो जाइए। थकेंगे नहीं, ऐसे खड़े होइए कि आपको ठीक से नजर आए। शो शुरू होने वाला है और आप नहीं चाहेंगे कि आप कुछ मिस करें। लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन,
दिल की आवाज़ी है, असल अल्फाज़ी है, सड़की अंदाज़ी है, मन की भड़ासी है, हर झोपड़े के चूल्हे में आ गई है, नरमाहट की नीयत पे दागी है, सभी जानवर यहाँ कोई साफ नहीं है, अपने सक्सेस के पीछे कोई बात नहीं है, सारी लिखी वचन तेरी एक्टिंग खास नहीं है, अपने सत्य वचन बहुत वचन अब बात नहीं है।
Tonight is the biggest independent show that's been organized in India until date for an independent artist.
Setups like this are only happening for international artists, with Indian artists opening for them.
The entire stage setup has been built to specification for Nuclear for this show.
The biggest thing is that we have all of his fans coming in.
We wanted to basically make it as inclusive as possible for everyone. We decided to make it a free show.
I remember seeing Nuclear play in front of 10 people. I remember thinking at that time too, like, damn, this guy is doing something really unique that more people need to hear about.
I would see this boy sitting in front of a computer making some music 24 hours, 48 hours together. I wouldn't see him sleep, you know.
The sleepless nights, quite a lot of them actually. I've missed out quite a lot of my family life, but we'll get there slowly.
Nuclear,
they're chanting. People are chanting in the back.
When I watched him live for the first time, I knew this man's gonna make it to the most epic charts of the world.
Arre pagal aadmi hai. Full tod phod scene, full khatri scene.
He's not only changing like the bass scene, I think he's going to change the live music scene.
It's a really proud feeling to see one of our own actually be able to set out a stadium. That's amazing.
Nuclear has sold out a stadium. A stadium!
After Kucha Monster, I think there's no stopping.
Yeah. I'm thinking I will change the first song which I'm playing.
You can't do this now, bro.
Bro, bahut aage hai. Toh zyada hi log aage hai toh.
I still have very little idea about how huge the show is tonight.
Is DJ ki kahani ek kalpana nahi hai. ये मनगढ़ंत संगीत जरूर बनाता है लेकिन दिलों को छूता है। सुनने वाले अभी फिलहाल सिर्फ मनोरंजन पर ध्यान दें, हकीकत में ऐसा कम ही होता है।
मुंबई इंडिया राजा बाजा एल्बम लॉन्च।
हमारे फैमिली में कोई डांस नहीं करता और कोई गाता भी नहीं है, वेरी फ्रेंकली।
डू यू लाइक द सॉन्ग्स पापा प्लीज?
इट्स टू लाउड।
Incredible right now. This was the dream come true for me. So many people, such incredible energy, positivity all over the place.
Singa, manao, singa.